terms of the small one that you wear, the oldest one, I can see that when the other churches, they also wear similar one like that. So what is the distinction between me and them?
I must say, in the history of the church, earlier on, priests wore black skull caps, and they also wore a black, biretta. But the last 100 or more years, they have not been using it. But it's symbolic of the uniform, call it this way, of a bishop, that he has this skull cap. And he, anywhere he goes, that is what distinguishes him as a bishop. This one, and then the ring. Every bishop is given a ring. And the bishop that ordains you, or if it is the Pope, I was ordained by Pope John Paul II, who is now Saint John Paul II. He gives you a ring and he tells you that with this ring, you are literally married to the church. And he demands of you fidelity to the church as a husband or a wife will give to his or her spouse. So that is the second symbol that the Pope gives. The third one is the cross. The Pope gives you a cross around your neck with a chain. And when you see somebody wearing a cross around his neck in this red buttoned uniform with this red, or call it violet, skull cap, then you know it's a bishop of the Catholic Church. Because the cross is to remind the bishop, take up your cross and come after me, as Jesus Christ told, his disciples. Anyone who wants to be my disciple, let her take up his or her cross and come after me. So definitely every Christian must take up his or her cross. But that of the bishop is specific. The church is your cross. The people of the church are your flock. The priests, the religious, are your co-shepherds with whom you are to take care of